So I'm driving a 2020 Hyundai Ioniq Electric, and with all electric vehicles you have something called regenerative braking, or regen braking, but it's got nothing to do with the brakes. It is just engine braking, just like you would have in a combustion engine. But with an electric vehicle, your engine is an electric motor. So when the car is freewheeling or rolling down a gradient, the motor is still spinning because it's connected to your wheels. So at that point, the motor is producing electricity and charging your battery pack. It's sort of working like a dynamo. So in this case, I'm just about to go down a hill. So at the moment, the electric motor is charging at a rate of 12 kilowatts. But as the hill gets steeper, I'm lifting off the accelerator more. Yeah, 60 kilowatts I just saw. So on this particular car, on a gradient, you're charging at a rate of 60 kilowatts.